So far, we've learned that the Audio Manager class in the Android framework allows us to request audio focus when we need to play audio. And then it allows us to also abandon audio focus afterwards. We can also register a listener to get notified when the audio focus state changes. Now this means that we'll need an Audio Manager object instance of our activity so that we can manage audio focus. If we take a look at this audio focus tutorial, the section labeled Managing Audio Focus, it says that we can use this line of code, context.getSystemService with an input of audio service in order to get an instance of the Audio Manager class. Now from this line of code, we see that the Audio Manager is a system service. Well, this is the first time we've heard about system services. So there exist system services that provide all apps with common functionality, so things like notification service or the alarm manager service. And there are system services that allow us to access hardware components on device, such as the location manager service. But at the end of the day, a system service is just a Java class, and you can interact with it by having an object instance and then calling methods on it.